Today we are going to do value education lesson 9. Okay, be kind to all. We have to be kind. This is what the lesson is teaching to each and everyone, not only to human beings, even to animals, even towards plants. Okay, so this lesson teaches us how we can be kind to everybody around us. To be kind means to be helpful. What does kindness means? Kindness means to be helpful. We can be helpful to people, animal, and even plants. Not only people, but even animals and plants, we can be kind. Everybody can be helpful. Okay? We all need to be helpful and kind. We are kind when we share what we have. Whatever, even little if we have, we must learn to share. Okay, it may be food. Sharing can be of food, of knowledge, or of money. We can even share our money with some people who are in need, and our knowledge. If we know something and if somebody else wants to know about it, we can share with them. Okay, even our lessons. We should be kind to those who need our help. Sometimes some people may need your help for doing certain things. So you can even help them in their need at home by helping our parents or brothers and sisters. At home, how we can be kind? By helping our parents in their little job, whatever we can do. Or like for mommy in the kitchen, you can help her out by passing few things to her when she's cooking. Come mommy, I'll pass you this, I'll help you out in this work. And whatever mommy asks you to pass on, you can pass and help her in cooking, help her in cleaning, putting things in order. Okay, this is the way you can help your mother. And your father, if he's washing or cleaning the car, help him to give the brush, the cloth for wiping, or whatever he requires. You can help your brothers and sisters if they are younger to you. You can help them in their studies also. Okay, we are being kind in this way. We are being kind at home. Now at school, we are kind when we share our food with poor children. Sometimes some children, they cannot afford good food. So if we have good food and extra food, we can share with these small other children. Okay, we are kind when we think of the needs of others. Not only of, we shouldn't think of ourselves that I need this, I need that. You must also think of the others' need. If they need sometimes something, you can help them out if you have extra. Okay, on the road, we are kind when we help blind. Some blind person is crossing the road. You can help that person by helping him to cross the road. Even old or disabled people, sometimes some people are very old and they are very slow in walking. So you can hold their hands and help them to walk. Some are disabled people. Some disabled means they may not be able to walk very fast. They may be having a pain in their leg or some problem in the leg. So you can help them. Even some people can't see, some people can't hear. So these type of disabled people also we can help them. In the bus, when we give our seat to an older person, sometimes when we are sitting and some old person comes and that person is not able to stand also, or maybe sick also, what we can do is we can offer our seats. We are kind. Then also we are being kind to that person. By taking care of animals, we are being kind to them. And when we take care of animals, sometimes the animals come, they are hungry. We can give them a chapati or so, which is left over at home. We can help them and give them and be kind towards them by giving them food, by putting little water for them so that they can have. Even early in the morning, some birds come. So you can help them out by giving little bit of water or putting grains for them so that they can eat and feed. Our kindness makes them happy. Not only the people who are helping, the animals whom we are helping, but even we feel happy at our heart. It also makes us feel happy and we feel satisfied. So kindness is a big virtue, children. We must always try to be kind and helpful towards one and all. Okay, this lesson teaches us to be kind in different ways at home and school, how we can help in bus, everybody. Okay, so this is the lesson. I have completed the lesson. We can be kind in many ways. In little things we do, our work also at home, my helping parents, brothers and sisters, cousins, grandparents, sometimes grandparents also need your help. You can help them at home. And this is the way of being kind towards all. Our lesson gets over here. And then there are few question answers which I'll just read out to you. Written work I'll send to you later. I'll just explain you. To whom should we show our kindness? We should show our kindness to people, to animal, and even towards plants. How we can show our kindness towards plant? We shouldn't pluck the leaves, flowers. Instead, we must water them daily, take care of them. This is the way we can help the and be kind towards the plant. Okay, we shouldn't cut the trees or pluck flowers or crush them. Be kind towards even plants. Second question is, where can we show our kindness? We can show our kindness at home, at school, on the roadside, in the bus, and even towards the animals. When are we called upon to be kind? We are called upon to be kind when we share whatever we have. It may be food, knowledge, or money. We should be kind to those who need our help. Okay? This is the way we can be kind. Now, true and false, and these exercises on page 28 and 29, and question answers I will be sending to you. You will do the question answers in your copy, and you'll do this true and false, and this write on 5 ways you can be kind at home. This you can write in your textbook. Then the D question is write down 3 ways of showing kindness in class. This you can do in your textbook. Okay? Understood? It's very easy, very simple. I'll send you the written work along with this video. So you do your work. Stay safe. Be at home. Be kind. Be good towards your parents and everybody. And do your work given to you by school, which we are sending, and learn it up daily, children, so that it doesn't become a big burden when the school reopens. Okay? Bye. All the best. Stay safe. Stay at home.